In number 60, we're supposed to evaluate the expression for the given value of the variable. So we'll substitute 8 for w, over 8 here in this expression. So we end up with 9. The implied operation here is times. So times the quantity 17 plus 8. We need to do grouping symbols first. So within the grouping symbol, 17 plus 8 is 25. So we've got 9 times 25, which is going to be 180 plus 45. It's going to be 225.